This is Kebab General and another Corsair HS70 microphone testing video and audio clip. This time I only record with this by using Corsair wireless headset microphone. And I do some basic audio editing with Audacity software. That is the program that I do most of my narratives to my YouTube videos. This is my recording voice and I record with Audacity using mono recording channel option in Audacity. This part of the audio is recorded with Audacity using stereo recording channel option. This is the portion of the audio that I have recorded with Audacity by using stereo recording, but later downmixed it to mono track as I usually do my narrative videos on YouTube in this way. Next in this video I do short audio test that first is mono recording, second is stereo recording and third part is recorded with stereo but mixed to mono. 1, 2, 3, A, B, C. 1, 2, 3, A, B, C. 1, 2, 3, A, B, C. Now this actually sounds like something else than I did in my previous quick test video. This part of this record is unedited sound test with Corsair HS70. This is unedited sound quality test with the same Corsair microphone, but after I have installing EQ software by Corsair. The only thing that I can think of that might have some positive effect to this audio quality was actually installing Corsair software called EQ. Now I think that this mic quality is quite okay to use with narrative videos as well. My name is Kebab Generali, I'm from Finland. I have some English language videos on my channel too, and some of my videos have English subtitles on them. Just for you, my special friend. And if you like to subscribe my channel, please tell in the comments that you would like to see more videos in English subtitles, so I can do them for you. Until the next time, let's play when we meet.